that skulking around?
It says... Okay, no, it says... I don't know, the internet's lagging kinda bad. Doesn't say unproper frames now though. But my latency bar is yellow.
Hey, who's that skulking around?
Yeah, now it's just the internet that's like, I've got to fix. Drop 25% of my frames, bruh.
Another test subject.
By royal decree. Incoming.
Oh.
Got lucky that time.
Last chance. She's not using the proper sword.
Midnight Phantasmagoria.
You should really bring the Knights of Favonius with you next time.
Charge it out. Nice. You knocked him down. Don't respawn.
Reveal thyself.
What? Where did my bullet go? That was a big shiny thing. Quest complete. Gotcha. Also, there's a new guy out. Vulnerable Electro Geo. Whoops, forgot to accept him. Herp derp.
Come on, don't keep me waiting.
Also, can do this. But we can't do this. Damn. Latency is green now. Has the internet stopped shitting itself?
No time to lose. No time to lose.
Yeah. A quest and a quest. Why are you running? Ball, but not that. Why didn't this clear? What the hell, brother? Oh. I mean, okay.
No time to lose.
What are you doing?
No time to lose. Yeah. Amateur mistake.
Burn. Hold on. Climb the fucking thing, bro.
Come on, we can do it. I'll protect us.
Shouldn't let your guard down.
The lamp. That's what I wanted. Down here, boy. Beat your ass. There's a chest behind there. Oh, we went through the rock. That's legit. No! I'm dumb. I ran into the wall. It's fine. Still quiet. Easy game. Vulnerable to physical. Blind? Oh, yes, I am. That's right.
Nice and spicy.
fucking yikes.
Let your guard down.
Where did I go wrong? Opa. Got one punched. God damn.
No time to lose.
You're toast.
No time to lose.
Not so bad.
No time to lose. You can run, but you can't hide. Brace yourself. This is gonna hurt.
Turn it this.
Get smashed, buddy. or so. Switch character. Hey, cook it up. Hungry for some munchies. Oh, you missed it. I finished my bounties and stuff. Bought a couple of big boys. But yeah, I'm going to make some stuff. I just needed to make some more food. Now we're stopped up again. Got combat food, defense food. Anything? We can do the wolf. Let's do that. Yeah, runaway food. Hey. Yeah, I was dropping frames earlier, but it seems it's mostly just latency now, for sure.
Something's come up? The threads of your fate.
Level 84, oh boy.
With sword comes shadow.
Midnight Venta.
Burn.
Nowhere to hide. Goba, get it.
Get off my pepper, you fuck. So you cancel his attack by shooting him. What? Okay, but then he does phase two. Still fucking ran my ass over. I'll beat your ass with one. Okay, no, I won't. Master Diluc, no. Yeah, that's good. Plus probably the 6K as well. Ah, perfect. Excellent. I already did that, so we don't need to do that. Nice. Looking stellar, gonna get all the jobs now. I think four, probably four of those kills. I can do this. He also needs them. But we don't have those. Oh, I forgot to heal. Ooh, you go for Smonk. Maybe I'll go for a quick break too. Big Drake. Go for a quick break as well. I'll be right back.
There's nothing better to do. We could go foraging for ingredients. There's nothing better to do. We could go foraging for ingredients. Can't decide whether pyroslimes taste better with salt and pepper or garlic and herbs. There's nothing better to do. We could go foraging for ingredients.
I am back. Oh, I'm inside of it. That was pretty bad. Fucked up my whole plane.
Nowhere to hide. shall descend.
Yikes.
Once again.
Well, it's not looking good. I don't think I have damage boost. Nor the patience, to be honest. I pushed the teddy bear. I also need buffs.
Retribution!
By royal decree, Boba, get! Double pay!
I do not like that.
Midnight Fen.
Loba, get them!
Ha! Ha!
Verdict is?
Incoming! With sword comes shadow.
Pop jam. Good loot too. Yeah, all the three legendaries. Not so good. The crit rate is really nice, but it's kind of garbage. That's really good. Would have been a lot better if it also had a crit rate. That was really I could actually give that to Noelle. She gets damage from defense. That's right. Also, HP. Come on, bro. Any more of that crit damage? More HP. Okay, dude. What in the hell am I running? Two instructor. Three instructor. I guess it's because of this. Done exactly else. What else do I have to do? Oh, I didn't. We can do the story quest first. And then I'll do bounties. Heh, 420 meters. Do I really have to fucking ice my way there? Or does that guy take me? No, he won't even talk to me, the bastard.
Ready when you are.
Oh my God. Too slow. Oh, please. You don't want to climb the boat, but you'll climb random fences when you're being attacked. Makes sense.
Ha. What's the hurry? What's the hurry?
I need to find a proper dog. Or just be faster. Oh my.
Ha!
found this. Man, I don't trust this shit at all. Yeah.
Let's go!
Okay.
Let's go.
Ah, yay. Hey, look at chest.
I'm flying. Let's go.
Barely does anything else.
Dodge this.
Yeah.
Cool it. Freeze. Dodge this! Cool it! Freeze! Dodge this! Freeze! Dodge this! Freeze!
Oh, cheeky freak. I am the kill.
Oh, I didn't think I would see you here.
Why not? You didn't think I could swim?
Yes, we had the fortune of meeting not too long ago. They are quite.
My name is not too long ago.
And a pleasure to be around. Traveler.
This, good sir, seems not to appreciate the almighty power of the Lord of Geo. As a professional archaeologist, I'm inclined to correct some of his erroneous views. We are discussing the whereabouts of the first Mora.
As everyone knows, the Lord of Geo taught the ancient people of Liyue the craft of today.
According to my, for example.
No, no.
I don't really care, to be honest with you.
Well,
I just want to beat shit up.
Say, let us, Rex, the world. No.
Enough. Do you think you understand the Lord of Geo more than me?
I know, but.
Well, then.
That is.
Okay, then.
There's a.
Oh.
I mean.
Excuse me, sir. I have.
Oh, it's no problem at all. But may my friend accompany us? Perhaps they could be of some help.
Of course. They can come if that's what pleases you, sir.
What?
What I'm about to... Your argument just now, so I have a question.
Let's not analyze.
But when I was doing... The god of Morax used a rather...
This...
Don't worry, please tell me what you know. This event... I've already searched for answers for a long...
No, it's...
Over here, Mr. Zhang Li. I've been looking for you. Ah, so you're over here... First of all, I'm not holding a... There's no... But this time, I will be I heard that Wang...
So you mean to say that this is work for the Wangsheng funeral? Well...
Of course you would be...
Wait!
That will give us a chance to continue the topic we were just discussing. Oh, and you should tag along too. This experience... It is a...
This is... Wait!
But this friend of mine has a treasure-finding talent.
Oh?
If my...
Well...
Treasure-hunting talent... Actually, I forgot to do that too. I hope it's not a one time. No, like last week. So this helps to find treasure. I hope it's not a one-time use. So that's probably not worth it. Oh, we'll figure it out. I'm not here, but I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll pick up your back.
Seems all the other knights already have their hands full. Come on, let's get moving. We're not frozen in place after all. Come on, let's get moving. We're not frozen in place after all. Come on, let's get moving. We're not frozen in place after all. Seems all the other knights already have their hands full.
Yeah, I'm back. Should have changed my characters, but...
This place looks so ordinary. Can we... I don't mean the scenery, but rather that there should be something out of the ordinary. A big battle did just occur and all, and I don't even...
Guyunstone Forest is actually the perfect place to be, if you wish to learn about the gods or the history. Legend has it that Rex Lapis threw spears made of large rock into the sea here, piercing and crushing the overlord of the Vortex. After many years of wind erosion, those stone spears have turned into the unique rock formations we see now. What we see now is just the part of them that remains. The stone spears hurled by Rex Lapis all those years ago. But due to the different angles they landed at, their large centers of mass, erosion by... So besides wind erosion, the initial collapse...
Well, a god able to fight one so powerful as...
Indeed. Most of the objects.
So you're saying,
Okay then.
Huh? Me?
What's the matter?
I get it.
Okay. The ancient god probably left behind lots of elemental marks. Follow.
Keep your eyes wide open.
May knowledge guide you.
Them should make... our search much easier.
Your mine. No touch. Shouldn't let your guard down.
Witness the power of Guwa.
Verdict is...
He's swimming.
Shouldn't let your guard down.
Guyan Stone Forest is a place where a god was defeated, and its remnants still affect the area to this day.
No time to lose. Brace yourself. This is gonna hurt.
almost missed that. Last one is it.
See that object in the center? Perhaps it emits the remnant strength of the god. That would certainly attract them. But the hydromimic monsters. I have a contract and must put my personal feelings aside. Go ahead. Defeat them and recover the relic. Water fucking hurts, bro.
Where did I go, bro?
That hurts a bit.
It's just a stone slab, but its design is quite unique. This should be enough to garner some information. Let's head back.
You call yourself?
We all have our...
This girl just... She left me.
I've just been... And you! You can't...
Now. Oh, what a shame. This stone slab...
Quick, give it... Oh,
not at all. But you
nonsense. I'm a professional archaeology.
That's not.
See.
What?
Thank you.
No time to lose. You shouldn't let your guard down.
Just tell me exactly
no
what
time to lose. Missing. There's still a long run.
Boom. I see it, the breakable rock. Oh, am I gonna make this? No.
Thank you. this.
Brace yourself. This is gonna hurt.
Oh, treasure. Hog. Champ. I'm stuck. You're stuck. Thank you. My head got so big from all the loot.
Wish me luck.
I heard that Sal Tirai was once the home of the god of Salt's people. Therefore, there's sure to be loads of valuable relics nearby.
According to legend, the people of the god of Salt, Havria, enjoyed prosperous lives under her protection. But this legend has been around for ages. With the countless scrap collectors and treasure hoarders in the area, there probably aren't many valuable things left here.
Oh, that's just great. If I knew it was picked this clean before, I wouldn't have come.
About that. I know there's a ruin deep in this cave. However, the ruin entrance has been sealed by a... I found a mechanism that seemed to be related. So at the moment, the seal's origin and how to break it are I don't know. There's no concrete evidence. The God of Salt was a benevolent god, adored by the people, not to mention powerful. She wouldn't have... So, the one who wants to hide some truth is very possibly her killer, Morax.
Who cares about all that? It sounds like countless treasures of the god.
You weren't listening.
Ah, but we...
This seals...
I may know some.
What?
Over the years, I've heard various rumors with bits of knowledge about seals. Although their references seem rather disorderly, they do in fact contain the secret to breaking seals. Let's go take a look at the mechanism Miss Wanyan just mentioned.
Okay, since Mr. Zhongli's...
Oh, these big boys.
Yeah.
Here it is. There's some debris scattered here that, when put together, look like they definitely had to do with the God of Salt. According to the inscription on the side, if one looks from a certain angle, the secret to the mechanism will be revealed. See that? Although we activated the mechanism, nothing happened to the seal.
That's because there's actually enough.
This place seems familiar. When I investigated the seal, but when we lit up all the elemental monsters.
That's because you don't just need to activate them at the same time. But in a certain, the secret to this puzzle is hidden in the legends about the Archon War. Tianhong in the south, Yao Guang in the east, Jueyun in the west, Qingzi in the north.
So,
all desolate and devoid of life. Liyue is vast. West? Yet even one haven is hard to find.
No, southeast, west.
To the north, to the east, to the people of Li.
I think I've.
Certainly you have. To provide at that time and that haven.
How sad that.
Okay,
Tianhong in the south, Yao Guang in the east, Jueyun in the west, Qingzi in the north. With this clue, you should be able to solve.
Another?
Let me lead the way from here.
South. We need south. Yeah, we need a motherfucking,
Let's finish this quickly.
Behold.
The princess to turn into Is this one the east? This one's up.
Don't blink.
Gotcha.
Speed up.
Tianhong in the south. Yao Guang.
Oh, nice. They even repeat it.
In the west.
Qingzi. I didn't even have it.
The directions are the clue. Give it another try.
All right, I'm sorry. I'm a little bit slow.
Quite remarkable.
It was nothing, really. Now, it's time that people learn the hidden truth lost to time.
What the hell is that, brother?
Before entering the ruin.
Okay.
I propose to show my sincerity.
I don't
agree.
Well then, you will have to
You
If you want me, if we discover...
I can accept... Well then.
Is.
Don't blink. Hey, nice and spicy. Speed of light.
Ha!
Understood.
Are these statues?
No. These are people.
Duh.
They were probably followers of the God of Salt.
How did they become this way?
What in the world is hidden deep in this ruin? Oz, reveal the...
Quake! Yeah. Yeah.
Easement's pretty fucking busted, huh?
Solidify!
Good fuck. Is that not enough?
Quake!
Energy,
rise!
That one doesn't help me very much.
Crumble!
Look at this!
Just look.
According to my knowledge, it's no.
What? You're saying that even if I pour the salt out, the amount inside won't change?
Exactly.
Able to produce endless salt.
Finally. After I just need to-
Hey!
If Mr.
Of course.
Since we have a-
Then let's move-
Gather!
You're toast!
Time for retribution!
Submit! It's nothing. By royal de-
Rise! Quake!
This is order.
Crumble. 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 Quake! Rise!
Just a simple ruler.
This, if I remember correctly.
Indeed. But the God of Salt imbued. When you stick this ruler in the ground, the surrounding area will become covered in salt. Much like a rising tide covers the earth. The deeper it is stuck in the ground, the more salt will appear. It is essentially a bumper harvest of salt.
What? That's even better than the salt chalice!
Well then, according to our contract, the salt ruler goes to Miss Wanyan.
No, unacceptable. I paid for and organized this entire expedition. Why should I? And this girl has been useless!
So you are saying you want to
So what if I break it? Now that I've seen how the mechanisms in this ruin work, I no longer need you. Let's not forget who hired who.
Because you agreed, Rex Lapis once said, ones who break their
That is one of your Liyue gods. I am from Snezhnaya.
Will suffer the wrath of the rock.
Don't waste my time. By royal
Quake!
This is order.
Crumble! Quake!
Run from debt.
I shall confiscate your treasure as well. You are not worthy to continue any further into the ruin.
Oh, darn you!
Darn you.
Clement's wrongdoing stemmed from when people see the object of their dreams. How many are really able to control their desire? And I think we should be honest with each other now. That in truth, not a single member of this...
Why do you...
Miss, you lack even the most basic archaeological knowledge. And you aren't interested in archaeology or relics. I believe those legends about the God of Salt that you mentioned...
Okay, that's enough, sir. You are indeed a man of great knowledge and talents. I seem... You're right. I'm not a scholar of archaeology. I come from one of the eight... Our ancestors were those protected by the God of Salt all those years ago, when the Archon War engulfed the land. During the war, Morax assassinated our god out of envy for her power. We hate him! But this is Morax's Liyue after all. So I seek proof of Morax's guilt. We agreed to a contract that we will face the truth head on, didn't we, Mr. Zhongli?
Naturally, of course. Come with me.
Crumble!
Oh my.
Rise! 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 Quake! Crumble! Rise!
Order guide you.
Quake! Rise! Crumble!
This is order.
Your life is mine.
Rise.
Order guide you.
Quake.
Yeah.
Crumble! This is order. Quake! Crumble! Rise!
This is... Aha! It's a broken sword! This is proof! This proves that the God of Salt had to fight back! Fight back against the evil Morax! But the power of this sword surely is much... If we can repair the sword, then we can show the world...
Two pieces of a broken sword. From an archaeological perspective, these are two separate relics.
Why? We were alternating claims to treasure, true.
Yes. But the only one object per claim clause still holds true. You cannot take two relics.
This logic!
When there's a contract, nothing can be allowed to slide. If the contract is not followed...
No! If I only take one half, then it can't be repaired, no matter what. I must be fa- even if it breaks the contract, I don't-
So you are already decided? That is to say, you consign-
That's okay. The God of Salt gave up her- Punish me however you want. Just let me take-
Perhaps that punishment would be- As punishment.
Huh? The truth?
Yes. The truth that I'm afraid to say that the God of Salt, Havria, was not the powerful god you imagined. Rather, she was a small and weak god who yielded to all other gods. When it came to war, she lost. Never a-
What?
During the Archon War, the gods of this world used all their strength and cunning to vie for control of Teyvat. But Havria instead chose to flee. She thought that by giving up before a fight could start, she could save herself and her people from- However, during such a long war, there is no end to the advances of aggressors. After making countless concessions, Havria lost all of her lands, until only one small haven-
No!
In her last days, she had not even a single blade to defend.
Not even a single blade?
This sword is not a relic belonging to the God of Salt, but is instead the murder weapon used to kill her.
Murder weapon? No! That's not true! That can't be true!
As I said before...
F.
Preposterous!
You took me!
It is a pu- Let's follow her deeper into the ruin.
I'm gonna go to the
Osmanthus wine tastes the same as I remember. But where are those who share the memory? Boats are made for transferring commodities back and forth. And those that come across Lior tend to stay a while. So it is where many things come to settle. Osmanthus wine tastes the same as I remember. But where are those who share the memory? Where do you want to go next? If you'd like to see Liyue's tourist spots, I have a few references. Salt.
No, that is American.
What happened?
Since you do not trust me, let us continue onward. That which lies beyond this door will show you all. This is the scene of the crime. Havria's body dissipated, leaving nothing but these traces of salt. Her dying moments have since been frozen in time to this very... The story continues that some among her people realized at last that this gentle, kind, but weak god could never protect anyone in wartime. The Archon War was cruel in the extreme. Instead of consigning her to the agony of defeat, they thought perhaps it would be better to give her a quick release. No matter how weak the god, the power that flows forth when they are slain is beyond the strength of mortal coils to bear. Those who could not flee were thus transformed. Those of her people who were untouched by this disaster left for Liyue, where they sought refuge with Rex Lapis. Their descendants feared Havria's remnants and lived in terror that she had laid upon them an eternal. So they risked their lives to come here, to break the sword and offer up obeisances in hopes that her anger might be appeased. But they need not have done so. For how could a god who had never once resisted, even till the end, nurse hatred for her people in her heart?
Even if this is so, this must be a lie. Fall, don't you dare try to shake my faith!
This is the price she must pay. Yet I would not call it a bad thing. Judging by how she appeared, I fear that she will struggle for a time. But even if she may not escape, indeed, in ages past, Havria's story served as a warning. Faith in a god who has already passed will do you no good. So it is for Havria. And so it is for Morax also. All right then. Now, treading old ground, one cannot help but be reminded of old...
so frickin' bright.
Need to end a few enemies?
We can do that! Let's dance!
Da. Da, da, da. Shouldn't let your guard down.
Champ.
Now, I mentioned the Adepti have presently handed Leua over to mortals, and Havria's time was even further in the past. The Salt Chalice and Salt Ruler that she left behind should not return to Leua. To leave them here is to let them slumber. And it is also a homecoming. I ended an era with my own two hands. I have always wondered how I should Remember that which I ended. History records. But history may be changed. This incident proved that. Time is a mighty force, and history's twist in its flow. I need to find a better way of recording history in order to engrave its truth. Stone carvings were one such ancient method. But unchanging stone, immovable earth, even one such as myself. Someday we may all disappear. Therefore, I thought of you, traveler. You are one who crosses the celestial atlas and who passes through countless worlds. If our history is engraved in your memory, it will one day accompany you into another world. As long as a traveler like you is able to record what happened, then a backup of sorts will exist for times and tides of Teyvat. Now then, as I said, this includes thousands of years ago, the Adepti and I fought against the turmoil that plagued every corner of this land. Guyan Stone Forest, where I sealed many gods with my spears. After so long, naught but folktales remain. Osiel, you and I were foes. But our ancient grudge is but a bygone memory now. May that which Havria has left behind be yours to subsume. And thus another spark of divinity.
No wonder the ocean is so salty.
My legacy shall now be left to those who come
after. Fucking guy threw the infinite salt machine into the ocean. This shit is fucked up, man.
I think I may have overeaten.
Thank you.
I would need so many of these, though. I feel like island is a better option. Just so strong. Are you here, William? Mr. Flynn? Alright, it's the same month. Get rid of this. More heals.
I still have a lot to do at the guild. How about you take a rest while I go back?
So how many is that? I think it was...
Guess we can rest a bit.
It's actually after dinner. No. replace that and do some of that. Razor and Chummy. That's like an ice healer
when I'll be as tall as my big sister.
Grilled tiger fish. Get it while it's hot.
Mr. Song.
Let's go. Time is against us. In the name of the Princess Inn!
That's the one I want. Alright, yeah, that's it for today. Pretty tired. Finish the story quest. Did our weeklies. Except for child. But yeah, tomorrow. Still gotta do all this.
I created another universe and founded Paris.
Thanks for watching. Hope you guys have a good night. Stay safe.